Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Let's try it again. I went, got my horse again, got our rations again, got on the horse, came over here again, got the key out of here, and now we're gonna meet endless hill orcs because we're gonna get off the horse. I mean, I'll try to fight them. Oh, it's getting dark too. Oh! Okay. With a loud creaking noise, the floor below you opens up. Screaming wildly and flailing your arms, you fall into the depths. After a short time, your fall ends abruptly when you land on a dirty slope. Before you can catch your breath, you realize you cannot get a hold on a slippery slope and the whole party slides off into the dark depths at a hellish speed. What? Why? This is a trap? Old villa. And we're damaged from the fall. Silk took 2 points, I took one. Let's shed some light on the subject. Okay, we're gonna be fighting more stuff in here and dying. I was not expecting this. You find a big hole in this wall which quickly slopes upwards. After several unsuccessful attempts to clamber up the slope, you give up. Well, damn it. Will that be reflected on the map? No. So we came from there, that makes sense. Which way to go here? What am I doing? Different music too, I like it. I love all the themes so far in this. There's some kind of door. Someone appears to have made an effort to turn this storeroom into a prison. Many new locks and chains have been fitted to the door. Whoever did this apparently didn't notice that the wood is rotten in places. With the right tool, it should be easy to break the door open. I don't suppose we have a tool like that. Nothing. Madness, I say. Can I camp here to get our hit points back? Oh, I didn't realize I could camp inside a... Alright. The group rests for 8 hours. And with this gets one hit point back, so it gets one hit point back. So then I should be full. Of course, we used up a torch. Makes sense. 3 and 3. Okay. Can we camp again in the darkness? I didn't get anything back. I still got something back. Okay, I'm gonna stop camping now. For some reason, I can't get to full. Oh, I am full now. Did I see that wrong? I don't know. I thought I had 3 and he... I don't know. Okay, never mind. Torch... What a blast so far. I hope we can get out of this place, though. Lucky I saved right... before this. Because I don't know if we have an item like that. Does that mean that we might be able to get somewhere in here? Well, I'm facing a door. So what tool? A sword? I thought I used a short sword. I don't think it works like that. We'll make him the leader then. See, I think that's just like rejecting it. We can't use that. Did this, man? This guy was supposedly trying to help us. I don't think we have anything that we can get out of here. Again, maybe a crowbar. But where the hell are we supposed to find that? That was a dirty trick. Too bad there's nothing down here we can use. Nothing we can find. At least not that I can see. Okay. Well, that was stupid. Let's head on to Crystal. I just want to check, see if I use rations. We still haven't used a single ration. Now, northeast, it says it's Crystal. Night is closing in on us. So let's come up here. It's dark. Cannot see. Darkness closing in on us, so let's wait. I should pull up the map on my phone. If I had two monitors, I'd use two monitors. One for the map, but they're not have that. Alright, so where does this road start up again? Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay, hold on, guys. Okay, yeah, Crystal. I think is. Crystal's not that close. Looks like this is the wood that's, before the Tower of the White Wizards, and that's closer, but I don't want to go there just yet. So, the edge, and then we need to follow the. We should find the water up here. This looks interesting. What is this? I wonder if you find random stuff sometimes. Okay, this is the water. No need to go in there. Yeah, ouch. Unfortunately, the road ends. That's not very helpful. Can I get around this? That's a good question. Crystal is close. Sort of. A bridge! A bridge over troubled waters here. I think the bridge leads away, yeah. Hello! The solid oak doors of the City of Crystal tower above you. Alright. Me and. Oh. Need to get off the horse. Yes, they do. Can I get in? Oh. I wanted to get off the horse. Off the horse. Yes, they tower above me, I understand. I want to go in them. In! Good. What's this sign? The sign says, "Welcome to Crystal, the Pearl of the Northern Sea." Signed, Lord Chancellor Drebin. Drebinge. I dread the Drebinge. No, I have no idea who he is. I think we'll hang out over here and wait for. Because it's dark, so there's not going to be a lot of people around. We want to visit shops and stuff. The town of Crystal, ladies and gentlemen. My broodlings. So let's, rest. We had a strange dream that we fell. That we had a premonition that we fell in coming to this villa. So we decided to obey it. There we are. Alright, I suppose any direction is good. Dead end or theme. So we came from here. That's the way out. Whole lot of nothing in here so far. Here hangs a blue sign which shows, "Are you looking for something exclusive? Then come to me, the Merchant of Crystal." You wouldn't sell any crowbars by any chance, would you? Oh, this is a merchant we can actually walk around in. Anything good around here? In the barrels, you find nothing special. What about these barrels? Nothing special. Got it. He's got leather boots. Okay, torches, robes, studded leather, a horn helmet. Interesting. Axe, trident, short bow, an arrow, and some empty flasks. How much? Well, I don't want to sell anything to you. I'm going to possibly buy something. New. Should I? It's gonna increase our AC. Well, we really need You know, if I need anything else, I'll sell some stuff. I don't know. Let's get some leather boots, because I am going to sell the shoes. They're probably going to be like 3 gold or something. Leather boots. Alright. Because this will increase our AC, possibly by 1 or something. So our gold back. Get us the hell out of here. Okay, so she already had the leather boots. I think it's silk then. Oh no, that is silk. Never mind. Who had the shoes? Silk. Yeah, he still has the shoes. I keep doing that. Okay. So I want to see how his AC changes. He has 1. 2 with the shoes on. 4 with the boots. Nice. I'd say that's worth it. Now the rat would miss him a lot more as well. The rat from the sewer, if you guys remember from last episode, I believe it was. Okay. So I'm gonna sell his shoes. I want to sell this to you. See? I was right. 3 gold. There you go. So, there's our gold back, and we're done. Making sure we still have gold. And he no longer has the shoes. Because I've had my trouble here. As you speak to the old woman, she looks up from the goods she is just taking off the shelf and says, "You seem to be new to the town, so let me give you a piece of good advice. Keep away from the house of Lord Chancellor Drebin. He is supposed to be involved in dark forces, and several black masses have been celebrated there recently. Apparently he went too far and the demons came to collect him. He disappeared a few weeks ago, and, as I heard, there are now demons and ghosts living in his cellar." Oh my. That's quite a tale. I don't doubt that it's true, though. I don't want you, dude. As you stand before this door, the merchant stands behind his counter. The merchant behind his counter notices you and calls, "What do you want at that door? There's nothing for you there. Go on. Go away. Disappear." Okay. Sorry. Okay, so that's that. The cheerful merchant. Where have I not gone? Down here, possibly? Yeah, make a right. Actually, that's another exit. Where am I? Oh, I'm going that way. That's fine, I can go that way. That's trouble, you don't know which way you're facing on this map. You need like an arrow pointing or something. Alright, let's keep going because this is all unexplored. The golden letters on this oak sign show House of the Lord Chancellor of Crystal. Yeah, not sure we want to be going in here at this point. We've had enough trouble lately. Let's keep going. What does it even show it there? I'll keep going. I don't mind going. Keep going. Oh, well, there's nothing down here. So I'm like right in front of this door. Huh. Interesting. It might be one of those doors that just isn't even really a door. For all intents and purposes. Alright, let's go this way. Stand by, guys. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Let's see what we got up here. A golden panel is set into this wall. The letters read, "This part of the town was given to the Paladins as a gift in the year 75, in thanks for their service as Eternal Guardians." Okay, Paladins. Just wandering around aimlessly here. Yeah, it's more suited to... these kind of graphics are more suited to dungeons and such than towns. This one's really windy. You check for fake walls and stuff. Have I circled around yet? Have I been here? No. Nor do I know which way I'm facing. Not coming across a whole lot of shops and such, not yet anyway. Place goes on forever. Wow. Wow. that goes in a big circle there. Interesting. A whole lot of nothing in that section of town. Alright. Now hopefully I think I am facing that way. Here. Nothing here. Whole lot of nothing here. Okay, I'm into an area I've explored at this point. I'd say finish checking up here. So, make a right, and then a left. Okay. Nothing much there. Theme. Not a whole hell of a lot to it, but I like it. Another dead end. I haven't explored up here. I think I should. There's a whole lot of nothing here. I wonder if there's anything up here. So I'm facing that way, so I think I want to turn back this way then. Yeah, and I want to make a left then. This way then? Goes on and on. Does this lead anywhere? You gotta be kidding me. This whole section of town, I guess, devoted to the Paladins? There's nothing there. Well, there might be something over here, actually. We're coming across a whole lot of nothing here in this town. Which is pretty obvious. Okay, so I should be facing this way. So I'm gonna make a left, and then a right, and then a left. Let's see if there's anything over here. Got a dead end here, I think here, yeah. Okay, we've got a door here. A white sign hangs here reading, Guild of Paladins, Eternal Guardians of the Banishment. Hmm. They're banishing that undead, huh? This might be a dead end. Yes.
Wow.
They've tucked this place into the middle of nowhere. Look at that. You have to go through all this crap. All this dead end crap just to get here. All over the walls in the guild reception hall are large white shields with crossed swords. On the north wall, there is a large portrait showing a young paladin in shining armor. A piece of black cloth hangs from one corner of the picture, and beneath the painting, there is a small gold plaque. Okay. Talking about this. A small gold plaque says, Sir Marillion, Captain of the Eternal Guard. Oh yeah. Marillion, he's the ghost we came across. Well, let's talk to this fine man. An old paladin in a suit of blood-red armor says, Welcome to the Guild of Paladins. I am sorry that I am the only one here to welcome you, but since the terrible attack on the camp of the Eternal Guards before the fortress at Godsbane, every man is needed there. Would one of you perhaps like to become a member of the guild? We could use every man and woman at the moment. Nope. Can't say we would. Silk wants to be a thief, and we're a wizard. Black wizard, I believe. We're gonna be. So I'm guessing we came through there. Just trying to look at things that can't be looked at. Well, these look like signs. You read the following on the sign. Library of the Guild, open from 10 to 20 hours. The sign shows registration for the guild. The Library of Paladins. Oh, we got scrolls. Healings. Healing goes up to 5. Neutralize poison. Heal stun. Heal sickness. Rejuvenation. Depetrification. Wake up. Remove irritation. Interesting. Well, neither of us are going to be able to cast any of that stuff, so I bid you adieu. Welcome to our guild. What can I do for you? Yeah, I am not. How can we get experience? We can't even fight a rat. Whether she can or can't is immaterial here because she is not going to be a paladin. Is this somewhere I can go into through here? Oh, I did go in there. Anything interesting here? I can't reach. Okay. Not much here to look at. Well, that's it for the Guild of Paladins. Make our way out of this blasted place. Making a right. Which way from here? left way. Continuing our exploration at this point. And finding not much. Reveal your secrets. Of which there are none. Alright. Oh, we've mapped that out. Alright. So I'm guessing am I facing away from it then? And I'm moving right? Okay, we're back to this sign, or to another sign, either one. Let's head left here. Big dead end. Okay. Heading forward, I can't go very far. What's this? In the wall before you, you discover a rusty old keyhole. It's not even a traditional doorway. Whole lot of nothing in this town. Mapped out quite a bit of dead ends. Like, you don't need to come in this area at all except to go to the Guild of Paladins. And I'm tempted to wait at this point. I guess we're going this way. But by the time we make it to any kind of anything we want to find, it could be daylighter again. So I'm gonna go to the left and continue down. I think it's the left anyway. Oh, Lord Chancellor. House of the Lord Chancellor. Oh, this is where... Yeah, that house is. We want to not go there yet? Maybe because demons, right? Here. Continuing explorations next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we explore the some more of the town of Crystal. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.